Erinys, the daughter of Thanatos, the god of death. Pain given form, evil given life.
Ghost of Sparta, the cannot stop me. Nothing can.
Thank you. Stands tall for battle. You are a Spartan, are you not?
Yes, Kratos.
After the great war with the Titans, the Oracle had foretold the demise of the Olympian gods and the destruction of Olympus. She saw that it would be brought about not by the hands of the Titans, who thirsted for revenge, but by the hands of a mortal, a marked warrior. Whoever controlled the marked warrior controlled the fate of Olympus.
Ikali! Paterno lessit Sparta fera Ivan Kali!
Sit! Aim for an end, Ikoidatis! Ikanet!
Ikera! Ineas and Nemralis!
Kratos!
Forgive me.
Help!
Deimos!
Kratos!
Kratos! Deimos! Where are you? Come home, my sons!
Deimos, I will find you.
Open the gates! This way, my lord.
Yeah.
My lord, we shall make quick work of this and erect a statue befitting of your glory. That's right, man! Now pull! All hail, Lord Kratos, the god of war!
All hail, Lord Kratos!
My lord, I have something for you. I shall return.
Kratos stood in the Temple of Ares. It was a somber reminder of who and what he had become. The ghost of Sparta, the god slayer, and now the very person he had once despised, the god of war. Kratos knew he had to return to Atlantis. Back to the sunken city. Only there would he find the entrance to Death's domain and the brother he left behind.
Weapons, my lord. I have looked after them as if they were my own.
You have served me well.
Thank you, my lord.
Thank you.
way!
I'm cursed. Stay away! Don't you see? Everything I touch... gold.
Midas.
I didn't mean to. I thought... How could I know that she would... Oh, my daughter. My beautiful little girl. Whatever stinks, am I in Hades? I must be. Finally, I know what I must do.
Yeah.
Leave me alone!
Ugh!
ready to set sail.
Kratos knew that deep within the raging abyss lay the answer to a question he was not yet prepared to ask. Was Deimos still alive?
Desecrated my kingdom! I shall not forget this, Ghost of Sparta! You will answer for this affront!